But before we get started, make sure to subscribe and hit the bell notification so you don't miss a thing. So shall we open this baby up or shall we not? Open this baby up! So what's all they created in the boxes? One, Galaxy Robot Transfers. Two, Star Transfers. Coloring bags. Two, Galaxy Egg Stands. A blue egg dye. And a purple egg dye. And last but not least, the Robot Sticks. Egg dyes work best on warm, dried eggs. Ooh, this is warm and dried. Ha! Well, it's actually... First, we're going to set up the drying trays by punching out the disc from the box. Next, we're going to place the warm egg into the coloring bag and drop it 2 to 3 drops of the blue dye. 1, 2, 3. Using both hands, rub the outside of the bag until it's partially covered. Repeat all these steps with the purple dye. 2, 3. Place the colored egg onto the drying tray to dry. Cut out a white or gold star cluster from the rubber transfer sheet. I cut out a white star cluster. Wow, still see a little blue. Place and hold the printed side onto your dry colored egg.
And I'm going to place this right.
Use the rub-on stick to gently rub the transfer sheet. Voila! Once your image is transferred to the egg, now it's time to assemble the egg stand. Lock the ends and tape for added strength. Done. Now that my Galaxy Egg is finished, take a look. So guys, I hope you enjoyed this video because me and my eggs did. Make sure to smash the subscribe button and hit the bell notification so you don't miss a thing right here on GameTube TV. I'm tempted to eat eggs now. I'm starving.
Da-da-da-da-da-da,
we out of here.
Hi, I'm Gabe, and you've been watching GameTube TV! If you want to keep up with the videos we're putting out, just click on the subscribe button below! If you want to see more toy reviews for kids, funny videos, family fun for everyone, click on the list beside me, okay? For more GameTube TV! So guys, high five!